Yep. You know what? Sometimes life is just a long journey. Some people just don't like their long journeys. Other people, they crave them. Like chocolate. Yes, that's right. I never wanted a lot from my life. Nice home. Loving family. 10-inch cock. Definitely the 10-inch cock. But I never asked for much. I had a loving daughter who was always polite, smart, intellectual, pretty too. But then I remember that one day she was taken from me. This man had my daughter up at gunpoint. And I had a gun in my hand. So I did what I could, only the only thing I could do. I fired. And I killed that ugly, ugly man that was holding my daughter hostage. And I freed her. Yes. I'm going straight now. No more car chases for me. No more wild gunfights. Only a straight life and a good job, a normal job, a normal life, in a normal neighborhood. I'm a new man. Get the fuck off the road! Anyway, yes. But I'm always ready for the time when it could all happen again. Hey, honey. You ready for your new life in your new home?
I sure am, Daddy.
So, did you have a good stay at school, honey, eh?
Yes, Daddy. I had a fun day. I hope you did too.
You know, honey, I'm really glad you're adjusting into your new life. It isn't easy for a teenager. Moving into a new school, into a new community, trying to make new friends. But I hope you realize that it's all for the better.
My jaw on the floor. Hey! I'm just Hey, you.
Are you looking for a fun night in town?
Oh, gee willikers, I sure am.
I got some real good stuff. I will help you with anything you want. It's really illegal, too.
Well, you seem like an honorable man. Yes.
Now, these aren't narcotics, are they?
No, they're not.
That would be a terrible thing.
That's it! Don't worry! Don't come back! Ah.
Dad, why do you keep chasing away my friends?
Listen to me. You're the only one the same type of blood as me.
If something happens to you, and then something even worse happens to me, I'm fucked.
Look, Trishanda. Look, I know you're upset about what happened today. Listen, do you understand why I'm concerned about you? I don't want to go all through this again. We moved here just to get away from those horrible times when I saved you from that ugly, ugly captor I shot. Listen. One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you tall. And the one pill that mother gives you doesn't do anything at all. So ask Allah's chocolate when she's 10 feet tall.
Asleep like a baby.
Daddy?
Okay.
Mendoza!
Excuse me, sirs. May I interrupt this?
Yes.
Listen, I have a question to ask you, sir. Yes. I'm looking for the whereabouts of a person named Trishanda.
I'm not sure.
Now listen here. You are going to tell me where my daughter is.
Wait, it was him.
Man can't run very far in shoes like that. Now I know the face. Now I just need to know the man and where to find him. Where shall I find him?
The only way you can defeat him is by defeating others.
Son of a bitch! Ladies and gentlemen! It's time for a fight! In the red corner, Ricky Rickson, the racist badger. And in the blue corner, the fast, the mean, the fighting machine, Bubba Chompley.
Oh my God, I love him so much.
Let the battle begin.
Kai, look at the camera. Like, now punch it. Damn, he's good. If I truly have a chance to beat him, I'm gonna need to work hard. All night. And party every day.
Go.
6 million! 6,000,005-something! Other number! Rah, rah, rah. Numbers! Too many to count! Can't count!
Go.
Tonight, we have more action for you. In the blue corner, the rookie, the mean, Liam Pissed.
Fuck yeah!
And in the red corner, we have the mean, the lean, Bubba Chump.
Machine!
Machine!
Yeah!
Where did he go?
Bubba Chump taking a shit!
You beat him, I'll take you to Mendoza now.
Good.
Where are we?
Welcome, Fritzburg.
Mendoza. I've got a lot of answer for. I've made my wish, my death wish. You're going to downtown. Send you to hell, boy.
Don't you want to know where your daughter is?
What you talking about, Mendoza?
I'm talking about your daughter, you fucking idiot.
What are you doing with her?
Why? She's still asleep. She's been asleep all this time, you fucking twat.
Where is my daughter? Where is she?
Didn't everyone tell you?
What?
I am your daughter.
No! No!
Okay.